Tonight we have a very special announcement that he has prompted our hearts to tell you. Think about it, these last few moments.
It won't be long. Then we'll be leaving here.
We'll be leaving here.
It won't be long. We'll be going home. It won't be long.
Listen.
I've had many tears and sorrow. I've had questions for tomorrow. There've been times I didn't know right from wrong. But in every situation, God gave me blessed consolation that my trials come to only make me strong. I've been a lot of places, and I've seen millions of faces, but there were times that I felt so all alone. But in my lonely hour, yet those precious lonely hours, Jesus let me know that I was his own. That's the reason I say that through it all, I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God.
Let me tell you that through it all, oh, through it all,
I've learned to depend upon His word.
So I thank God for the mountains, and I thank Him for the valleys, and I thank Him for the storms He's brought me through. Oh, if I'd never had a problem, I'd never know that God could solve them. I'd never know what faith in His word could do. That's the reason I say that through it all, through it all, oh, I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God.
Let me tell you, through it all,
through it all,
oh, I've learned to depend upon His word.
I've learned to depend upon his word. Oh, through sorrow and shame, I've learned to depend upon his word.